Hi, I'm Jim Howarth. I'm the Director of Field Operations for Symbiont Service, and today we're going to show you the major components in one of our pool heaters. First thing we're going to show you is the four pipes that are in the back of the unit that we have to hook up to. That's our source water in, which could be a lake, could be a well, could be a cooling tower, closed loop. That's a source water in, source water out. This is your pool or spa water in, and that's your pool or spa water out. First, I'd like to point out here, this is the condenser coil. This is where the pool water goes through. This is where it absorbs heat to put into your pool. This is the evaporator coil. This coil extracts the heat out of your source water, moves it through the Freon in the pipes, and puts it into the other coil, deposits the heat in there where it goes to your pool. If we're cooling, this is a reversing valve. What this does is it allows us to cool the pool as well as heat it. What it does is when you're heating, it sits idle. And when you want to cool, it's energized. The valve shifts its position and reverses the flow of the Freon the other way, enabling us to cool the pool. So this is a shot of our electrical panel. The example here is a three-phase unit. You can tell that by the three legs of power here, black, blue, and red. This right here is a phase monitor. What that does is it monitors the voltage and power going into the unit. And if you were to lose one of these legs, either from the power company or on the breaker, it would shut the system down so it wouldn't damage it. This is a transformer. This drops all the high voltage down to 24 volts for our control circuitry, which is located in here. And it's a printed circuit board with a sensor on there. It's for the pool water temperature. It also has another sensor in there that if you were to lose source water for an extended period of time, it's a freeze sensor and will shut the unit down on defrost. This is a view of the front panel on the unit. We have it off right now since we're showing you everything inside. This is the thermostat right here, and these are the buttons. It has a capability of two set points, pool and spa. If you had a residential house and you had a pool and a spa, you could set your temperatures differently. This is the arrows that you change the settings. And this is a mode button that switches it from heat to cool to off. And this is a digital display right here. This would be displaying the actual temperature of your pool.